JC is standing, she's facing me, but she's not like this to the audience, because then you guys can't see my face. But she's not standing like this either, facing you guys, because then we wouldn't really be having a conversation. So she's standing on an angle, so she can see me and the audience. So this is the best way to stand. It's called cheating out. It's the only time you're ever gonna get to cheat, so remember to cheat out when you're talking on stage to a person and the audience. So great job, everyone.